Thanks very much, and let's head to the Blue Hallway and Kim. Hi, Kim.
Hey, Kevin, how are you? So when I went through my last escape room, it was terrifying, and then I see these fresh-faced, innocent-looking young people, and I get a little bit more worried. But don't worry, it's also that they can learn some really great skills. Here from the Lindbergh School District, Truman Middle School, we have Libby Meister. We also have Kylie and Josiah here. Let's start with Laura Moshman. She's the gifted education teacher. See, this is what happens when you let young minds run amok. They come up with stuff
right,
like this.
They sure do.
So what exactly are they learning with these escape room puzzles?
So they are learning to be their own self-directed managers. And to be a gifted child in the classroom, they want that empowerment and they want to be in charge. And so they come up with all the puzzles, they do the rooms all from scratch, and we use our makerspace supplies to make that happen. And we scour the internet for all kinds of puzzles and ideas, and they've come up with some really great ones.
All right, and Libby, the rooms, are there actual escape rooms inside of Truman Middle?
Yes, there are like physical rooms that we, like classrooms that we converted into our own escape rooms. We painted murals to kind of give them that to feel like with all the fancy stuff, so it looks actually realistic.
So in other words, Ms. Munster, your co-workers are walking into the rooms with some nervous laughter, right?
Correct.
Nervous laughter.
One of them is like a prison.
So like, they got me. They finally got me. They found out about the warrants. Libby, so tell me a little bit about, so you have a clock there. I see we also have these combinations, I think. How do these games work?
Okay, so when you look at the clock here, you see the little stars.
See the star?
Asterisk.
Okay.
So they match up with the gears.
Okay.
And you have to turn them to like face the directions of the clock. And then you get a combination for like a combination lock.
Okay, all right. So I'm going to go ahead and give this a shot here. Okay, so here, and I think, so that means this is this 39 or do
it's
I turn
like,
this? How am I going to do this? What am I doing?
So you want to get the arrow to face new.
Oh, the arrow,
get
to,
the arrow to face new.
Okay.
And then the number that shows up is
okay, so the first one
14.
Is like 14. Okay, so I got the arrow here. We turn this around to face, am I doing this right?
So,
hold on.
Yeah.
I'm doing this right. Okay, so then I have this one. All right, so zero, and this has to go down six. So the next one should be 46. And then this one is, man, I am nervous here. Okay, let me see here. And then this one is, let's see here. I think this is, oh, sorry. We're gonna do this. We're gonna get this together. Let's see here, hold on. And this one is, ta-da, six. Okay.
All right.
So then I have the combination lock here. So we have, let's see if this works. We only have 30 seconds, and I am not in this gifted class here, so this is not gonna go great. Hold on, and then we have six.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm stuck in front of it. That's okay, I'm still gonna go
into
this.
I'm gonna put that sword in there, and then look at that.
Oh my gosh, I get treats, everybody. We have the Lindbergh Leap Escape Rooms at Truman Middle School, 12-25 at Eddy and Park Road, Wednesday, March 14th. Go to bit.ly/Leap Escape Room, and we will have more information on our Fox 2 St. Louis YouTube channel. I'm going to see if I